There comes a point in raising every child when a parent has to learn to let go.
Yeah, it's still pretty tough watching them take off and go.
And all the pads and helmets in the world couldn't protect us, the adults, against our fears of what may lie ahead.
Hurry up, let's go.
That moment comes over and over for Susie Fitterer. As she watches her 13-year-old daughters roll right into their teenage years.